Welcome back. And if you're new to the channel, welcome.
Wherever you are, whatever you're doing, thanks for watching. So we're here at the Swasan Petrocan. It's right by the ferry. So we're now on the mainland. We're going to make our way back to Ontario. So today we're going to try to get to the border of Alberta. And what we're going to do here is we're going to put our meter at zero. We filled up and we're going to keep an eye on the fuel all the way up. And let's go. Hi, I'm Mike.
And I'm Sheila.
And welcome to
Dislifeovrz.
Vegetables.
Yeah, we enjoy snacking on our road trips, but we've noticed that on the way up we were snacking not so goody snacks.
So for us it's a big bowl of veggies, and this here is baba ganoush.
We've been traveling 4 hours now and we need a snack.
And what better than to snack on a big bowl of veggies?
I'm the table. We don't have a table.
Yeah. So let's go. Onward. So yeah, our first fill up was at 533.7 kilometers, 70.30 liters. We paid $1.84.9 per liter, and we put $130 of fuel. Yeah, this is our stop for tonight. Our trek today, we did 641 kilometers, and yeah, we stopped here before. It's a nice spot, so we knew that we could stay here.
How many hours?
We left at 7:30 and it's now 6:30.
6:30? Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, that's a long haul, but we hit a lot of construction, and we were following some guy. I guess he wasn't comfortable driving these mountains and he was just going slow and there was no passing because it's full of construction here. So, but we're here and we're gonna have a beer.
Wood has no chance with this man.
So today we're going to try to put another 600 kilometers or so on Ruby, get closer to Ontario. So we're going to drive straight through. We're making a pit stop in Calgary.
Yesterday we did 11.5 hours of driving.
Yeah, that was a big haul, but we met up with a lot of traffic. So we're just at the edge of Alberta here, so we should be in Calgary in no time. And then Saskatchewan, pickled beer. We'll show you that when we get it. This is gas up number two. We're at 952.3 kilometers. And there you go. $85 of gas, 55.956 liter at $1.519 per liter. Getting a pickled beer.
We picked ourselves some pickled beer and
some pickled pickles.
And they threw in a free bag of ice. Thank you, Urban Cellar Liquor Store.
So we had a wonderful sleep here. We're at the Living Sky Casino. And you can park here. They have RV parking. So yeah, and the casino opens from 10 till 2 in the morning. We didn't go in, but if you want to gamble, this is your place to stay. And it was a nice sleep. It's right by the highway. The highway's right there, but we didn't hear it all night. And Ruby's parked right there. Anyways, we're heading to Ontario. We should be able to make it today. It's like a 10-hour drive, so, and 1,000 kilometers, so we should be there. We should be there sometime today. So this is our third fill-up. We're at 1,402.2 kilometers, and we just filled up. We put 60.36 liter at $1.69 a liter, so $102 of fuel.
Check this baby out. Sweet.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Hey, that was awesome.
This is stop number 4. We're at 1840 kilometers. So we put 55.79 liters at $1.64.9 a liter. So that's $92. Welcome to
Ontario! We're back. We might just crash out here. It's a rest center.
Yeah, this is where we're going to crash
out. At the Ontario border.
Ontario Border Park.
Oh, we made it!
So we made it to Ontario. It's 20 after 9, and we've been on the highway all day. I'm glad we made it here. I was starting to see some deer, so here we are. And that's what we're at, 2319.0 kilometers. And we're right at the border in Ontario. And we're gonna sleep here tonight.
I don't know if you can see that, but in Ontario, we're big believers in don't litter. Especially when you have a nice area like this. Truckers get to stay over there. We get to stay here. Be good, be kind,
and don't litter.
Bye. Bye.